even if it wasn't official. Parachute precision jumping, posed to land in a circle painted on the field. It requires extraordinary skill in slipping the fabric to help guide the jumper. Sometimes they do it, but more often they miss. Let's see if he does it. Nope, he missed. Here's a hot one, a delayed parachute jump, pulling the ripcord after a 12,000-foot drop. It's Bud Manning of Hollywood, without a doubt the most daring stuntman in the whole aviation world. Imagine the iron nerve of the man falling more than 2 miles without a move. Boy, that's a real thrill. And if those parachutes ever mixed with each other, it'd be even realer. And now Johnnie Miller loops an autogiro for the first time in history. They said it couldn't be done. Who said it couldn't be done?